Hello, welcome to SD Fire Alarms. One of the questions that we get asked on a daily basis is, I need a key to test my fire alarm system, but I don't know which one it is. Now, testing fire alarm systems is a very important matter and must be done on a regular basis. So what I'm going to do is actually just show you some of the common keys and the call points that they fit, so as you can easily identify it when you come next to test your fire alarm system. Okay, the first call point that we're going to look at is a KAC call point, one of the most common call points that you'll find fitted on fire alarm systems. If when you look at the hole, it looks like that, it's quite unmistakable. And the key for it is the KTK. So that key will actually go in there and allow you to test it. The next call point happens to use the KTK key again, except if you look on the underside this time, you'll have two distinct holes. So the key actually uses the opposite end for testing that particular call point. The next call point we're going to look at is a Fike twin flex call point. Now this is quite unmistakable because the hole in the front only fits this key, which is an R-TK. The next one we're going to look at is on a Fullian call point. This uses a key, the CXTK. This is quite distinct because it normally has that large black band underneath, but the key will go into the call point like that. The next call point we're going to look at is made by GLT, and it is a Zeta call point. This, again, is quite distinct, and it uses the M210 key. So if the call point looks like this, this is the one for it. The next call point we're going to look at is made by ESP, and it's a cycle call point. The key for this is the CAL150. Okay, just let me summarize for you. If the hole looks like this, this is the key that you need. If the hole looks like this, this is the key that you need. If the hole looks like this, this is the key that you need. If the hole looks like this, this is the key that you need. If the hole looks like this, this is the key that you need. If the hole looks like this, this is the key that you need. Okay, if you have any doubt at all about identifying any of the call points, the keys that I've just been showing to you, please just take a photograph and email it to us at sales@sdfirealarms.co.uk and we'll do whatever we can to help you. All of these keys can be bought online at www.sdfirealarms.co.uk.